Information on the operation of JSC Bukhara Gazpromstroy. Dear investors, Uzbekistan carries out a wide range of reforms to increase the share of the private sector and reduce the involvement of the state in the economy. In particular, the decree of the President of the Republic of Uzbekistan dated April 28, 2015, 2340, on measures to increase the proportion and value of the private ownership in the economy envisages the implementation of the government's stake in 68 joint stock companies to strategic foreign investors. One of these companies is a joint stock company, Bukhara Gazpromstroy. 51% of the state shares in authorized capital of which is envisaged for realization to foreign investors. Joint stock company Bukhara Gazpromstroy was formed in 1999 and is a subcontractor of JSC Uznefgazstroyinvest and carries out complex of construction works on the fuel and energy complex of the Republic of Uzbekistan. The company today provides a wide range of works at the facilities for the extraction, transportation and processing of oil and gas, fields development, complex systems of oil and gas trunk pipelines, gas plants, compressor stations, loading racks, storage tanks, and etc. The main activities of the company: construction and installation works and specialized works, manufacturing products for industrial purposes, production of consumer goods and paid services, commercial activity, foreign economic activities, provision of transport services, other types of activities permitted by applicable law to improve the financial situation of the production sector and social services for workers of the company. The company has participated in the construction of large industrial facilities, which are of great economic importance. The pipeline Central Asia Center, Bukhara Ural, Ukta Torjok, Gazli Nukus pipeline, Pavlodar Shymkent gas processing plant in Shortan and Mubarak, Bukhara oil refinery, water main Damhojan Navoi Bukhara underground has a storage facilities in North Hojabat and Sokha and tank farm in the city Pop. BCS Zevardi, BCS Shortan and many objects of social values, Lyceum in Tashkent, school at City Gazli, reconstruction of the building under the branch of the Moscow Institute of Oil and Gas under the name of Gubkina, reconstruction of Bukhara Oil and Gas College and many others. The structure of the company includes 8 unitary enterprise: UE Mahsus Montaj Mekhanizatsiya, Amirabad, Kagan District, Bukhara Region. It is the general contractor and specialized organization for the construction of main oil and gas pipelines, water pipelines and other facilities construction lines. UE Yer Ustuk Qurilish, Bukhara City. It carries out civil works for ground construction of industrial facilities, housing and recreation. UE Qurilish va Obodonlashtirish, Qaraul Bazar, Bukhara Region. It carries out civil works for ground construction of industrial facilities, housing and recreational services. UE Qurilish Konstruktsiyalari Ta'minot, Amirabad, Kagan District, Bukhara Region. It provides a complete set of all the company's projects under construction material and technical resources. Produces release of precast concrete, ready mixed concrete, metal and wood products at 2 plants stationed in Bukhara and Amirabad village. Provides civil works for the construction of underground gas storage facilities, compressor stations, gas processing plants, tank farms, housing and recreation facilities. UE Neftgaz Avtotranskhizmat, Kagan City, Bukhara region. It is a transportation company providing road transport in all other UE. UE Kogon Elektromontajchi Yangi Hayot, Kagan District, Bukhara region. It is a specialized enterprise, performs electrical work. UE Mahsus Kimyo Himoya Qurilish, Bukhara City. It is a specialized enterprise to implement the anti-corrosion work. UE Mahsus Kimyo Qurilish, Bukhara City. It is a specialized enterprise to implement anti-corrosion work. UE Tibbi San Qism, Bukhara City. Provides healthcare services to workers at all construction sites and manufacturing plants of the JSC Bukhara Gazpromstroy. Year after year, the scope of work of JSC Bukhara Gazpromstroy increases. The result of 2014 made the scope of construction works by company amounts to 138.5 billion Uzbek sums, which is $59.9 million US dollars. The company operates stably at a profit. Dear investors, complex of tax privileges and preferences for foreign investors is provided in Uzbekistan. Invested by you, funds will make a profit to you and serve as a contribution for upgrading and development of JSC Bukhara Gazprom Stroy.